town. But as you point out, the real concern here, there are dozens of people in this town, very scared. You can smell the gas, you can smell the oil, and they are concerned. They are told by the fire department this entire town could blow, and they are not being evacuated at this point.
All right, Terry, thank you.
Afterwards, what we saw when we came back were people...
Go, Terry. I'm sorry, we have this long time delay.